We will find out the same circle equation x square plus y square plus 2gx plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Y axis cuts the circle equation in two points 0, y1, 0, y2. So same fashion y2 minus y1 is the intercept made by the circle on y axis. Now the question is, what is the equation of y axis? X is equal to 0. So equation of y axis is x is equal to 0. Substitute in this equation, you will get 0 plus y square, 0 plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Now y square plus 2fy plus c is equal to 0. Clearly this is going to be a quadratic in y. So this is a quadratic in y. So and has two roots y1 comma y2. So sum of the roots is equal to y1 plus y2, that is minus 2f. Product of the roots is equal to y1 y2, that is equal to c. Therefore intercept made by the circle s is equal to 0 on y axis is given by, as I indicated here, modulus y2 minus y1. This is square root of y1 plus y2 whole square minus 4y1 y2. This is minus 2f whole square minus this is 4c. This is 4f square minus 4c. It is 2 times f square minus c units.